Hey, boy.
Last time was bad enough. You best got it all out of your system.
Yeah.
Huh? No matter me.
Fine day to you.
Time to go, boy.
Good morning.
I don't think you got any idea about the land you walk in, do you? What us raiders gave for it. This town's a tinderbox, and you might be the spark, you understand? I've seen folk like you before, always the first to run screaming.
I ain't here to cause trouble.
I killed a lot of folk to keep this town free. Happy to add you to the list.
Oh, heck no. I think the law...
Who's talking now, huh?
Need a lawman here.
What?
Good day to you.
Easy now.
The hell kind of trouble you making?
Everything's fine. I was just leaving.
I got enough idiots to deal with. It's time you left.
Okay, okay. I ain't looking for trouble.
Keep moving. That's right. Do as you're told.
Mister?
Morning.
Strong one, boy.
You think all this Lemoyne air is free for you? Not a smart move to travel alone in these parts, especially looking like you.
Don't want any trouble. Just passing through.
You look like you might need a few smacks to set you straight. Be smart and keep dumb.
fella.
Y'all ain't welcome here. Get out of here.
Just minding my own business.
You dumb. It's time for you to go.
You ain't so dumb after all.
Okay there, boy.
You got a bullet coming. You're done. No, anyway.
Damn it! Easy boy. Yeah, you all right there, boy? There, boy. Hey, mister.
Get out of my face.
Easy, whoa.
Like the look of it.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were. You used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you would get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like it.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me. I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. boy. They scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them.
I bash folks, butchered folks. I burn folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Hey, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. Why, a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One
hey,
time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals, got this farm.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness!
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with. That's my stick!
You walk away right now.
No. No. No! You did not!
Oh,
you just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Thank you.
Stay. Wait. Okay, fella. Okay, then. Thank you. mister.
Evening.
You okay, boy?
Howdy.
Hold up.
Damn lock. Well, give me the damn key.
It's a stage company lockbox. We don't got the key. Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service.
Yeah, well, ain't your fault those boys are always hard up for cash.
Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Good boy. Good boy. Mm-hmm. That's it, boy.